this is Anushka from 7th E, and I have took Manjula's character from my literature books chapter Fight Manju Fight. I knew that I'm no Sen, and I could never be. Not with my those claw-like malformed fingers. From those I even can't hold a pencil. It was so difficult for me. I accepted this as my destiny. I know that I can't paint like Hussein, but I can learn painting well. I would ask my mother to buy me some good quality watercolors, sheets and brushes for my drawings. On the next day onwards, I asked my mother in the kitchen, "Dad, could you please buy me some good quality watercolors, sheets, brushes for my drawings?" My mother said, "Go and sleep, Manjula." I thought that this is going to happen. The next day, I was arranging some things in my room.
Surprise, Manjula!
Oh! Are these for me?
Yes!
Oh my god! These are my favorite! I worked on that day for my first painting. It was not an easy task to make a painting with malformed, claw-like fingers. I finally completed my painting and shown it to my mom. I rushed to my mom's room and shown her in my first painting. She was so surprised that how can I make such beautiful painting with claw-like malformed fingers? And I asked her to buy me some watercolor sheets. She said that I should talk to your papa, see what happens next. My father and mother were speaking. Peeped in and overheard all the conversations. My father said that I should stop painting and I should start or learn cooking or stitching instead. This broke my heart. I stopped painting from that day. I tore up all the paintings without shedding a tear.
Don't worry, Manjula. Don't worry.
I rushed away to my room, buried my face in the pillow and began to weep. The tears were also not coming from my eyes. There I saw a newspaper playing saucer with an artificial feet. Develop yourself. This gave me motivation to fight. I would fight.